After Mike Pence forced RFRA on Indiana, Eric Holcomb was behind him, cheering along. RFRA was a national embarrassment, costing Indiana jobs and $250 million. Eric Holcomb thinks RFRA was the right thing to do. He would pursue the same Tea Party politics at the expense of good jobs. That's Eric Holcomb. John Gregg will put good jobs ahead of partisan politics. He'll work across party lines to cut red tape for small businesses, keep taxes down, and work for all Hoosiers.